Indeed, if you believe in demonic possession, that the devil can dwell in the soul of man and control his actions, then it was hell that broke loose here.